Moto 12. Down drops that gate as we go into the last rake of old school. It's Mr. Essie riding himself, Mark Hunter, lurking smooth, but he's got company on the inside line already. Look at this. You couldn't get any better if you tried. Absolutely superb racing from the old school racers. Superb as they enter turn two. So Mark was the first guy away from the gate, but Carl Sanderson's come back from nowhere. Look at the two of them go. Airborne as they enter turn number three. Hadolf, SE Racing out in front. Sanderson's there in two. In three, it's Christian Hunter. And into four, Simon Turner as they make their way to that finish line. Moto 13, Mr. Eames. Thanks.